Greetings of the day, my dear students. Let's resume our chapter, Decimals. We'll begin exercise 3B. Question number 1. Find the product. D part. 200.05 multiplied by 3.5. As we know, when we find the product, we find the product of whole numbers first. So 20,005 multiplied by 35 is 7,175. Here, 3 decimal places in multiplier and multiplicand. So we will write the decimal after 3 places from right. Answer is 700.175. Similarly, E part, 2.45 multiplied by 3.11. So 245 multiplied by 311 is 76,195, and we have 4 decimal places, so we have the answer 7.6195. F part, 4.01 multiplied by 1.21. Similarly, we will multiply the whole numbers first, that is 401 multiplied by 121. That is 48,521, and we have 4 decimal places in multipliers, so it is 4.8521. Question number 5. A cab covers a distance of 16.25 km in 1 liter of petrol. Find the distance covered by A in 3.5 liters of petrol. First of all, we will write the information. Distance covered in 1 liter of petrol is 16.25 kilometers. Therefore, distance covered in 3.5 liter of petrol is 16.25 multiplied by 3.5. That is 56.875 kilometer. Question number 7. Find area of a square whose side is 6.25 meter. Side of a square is given 6.25 meter. And we know area of a square equal to side into side. So area of a square equal to 6.25 multiplied by 6.25, that is 39.0625 meter square. Thanks for watching.